our friends who've come here today, friends from the media, exhibition. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of you for having made Foxstar what it is today. We've had an incredible run this year with films like Avatar, My Name is Khan, A-Team, Predators, Narnia. And we've gone to break box office records and set new benchmarks for Hollywood with these films. And today, I'd like to kind of present to you our next big film, which is called The Chronicles of Narnia, Voyage of the Dawn Treader, which we're going to be releasing in India in 2D, 3D, and other formats. The film actually releases in the US on 10th of December. But in India, for the fans of this series, the film will release on the 3rd of December. This is a unique thing because, and this is being done because the previous two films have done extremely well. And the fans of this film have really kind of made this possible. So the film will release 1 week before the US. You must be saying that we've seen the first and the second part, but the third part is something that I can promise you, something that you've never seen. Fantastic special effects, amazing action, and which makes for the promise of the film, which promises a visual spectacle. We will be going wide with the film. We will be releasing the film wide. Foxstar Studios will be releasing the film in India, and we will be releasing it for the first time ever in 3D in four languages. So it is going to be in English, Tamil, Telugu, and Hindi. So this is going to be first time in 3D in these four languages. And the film name in Telugu is Narnia Adbhut Yatra. Thanks Sony Music for helping make this possible. And also to Sriram for lending his voice. Fantastic voice for this association.
Andarik Namaskaram. First of all, thank you Vivek for that wonderful introduction. I was feeling like a hero sitting there. So, it's a wonderful thing, you know, just looking at my picture adjacent to a Hollywood movie, which is Narnia, the most famous movie, and me myself, I've been a fan of Narnia 1 and 2. Being a part of 3, that is part 3, which is going to release on December 3rd, December 3rd tarikhna release avvothna Narnia 3 lo neenu kuda oka bhagam ani telisi chaala santoshanga undi. I would want to wholeheartedly thank Foxstar and Vivek, obviously, who is the head of Foxstar India, and Sony Music talent management team, who have been supporting me right after Indian Idol. Prati okka opportunity ki naku backing chesi నాకు మంచి సపోర్ట్ ఇస్తున్న సోనీ మ్యూజిక్ సోనీ ఎంటర్టైన్మెంట్ టెలివిజన్ యునో ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ ఐ యామ్ యాక్చువల్లీ యునో పీపుల్ రికగ్నైజ్ మీ యాజ్ ఇండియన్ ఐడల్ 5 శ్రీ రామచంద్ర దట్ ఈస్ ఓన్లీ బికాస్ ఐ టుక్ పార్ట్ ఇన్ ఇండియన్ ఐడల్ 5 దిస్ సీజన్ అండ్ సోనీ ఎంటర్టైన్మెంట్ టెలివిజన్కి సోనీ మ్యూజిక్కి నా హృదయపూర్వక కృతజ్ఞతలు తెలియజేసుకుంటున్నాను అలాగే ఈ డిసెంబర్ 3rd నా నార్నియా 3 రిలీజ్ అవబోతుంది అందులో ఏషియా మొత్తం ఏషియాలో ఐఎమ్ ది ఓన్లీ ది ఓన్లీ సింగర్ హూ సంగ్ ఆల్ 3 డిఫరెంట్ లాంగ్వేజెస్ హిందీ తెలుగు అండ్ తమిళ్ అండ్ ప్రోమోస్లో ఐ మీన్ వీడియో కూడా మీరు చూసే ఉంటారు ఇట్స్ లుకింగ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ అండ్ వండర్ఫుల్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ వర్డ్కి అర్థంగా ఆ మూవీలో సీన్ తీసుకుని దాన్ని యూనో దాన్ని రిలేట్ చేసి అలా ఎడిట్ చేశారు సో వండర్ఫుల్ ఎడిట్ అది కాక నా ఫస్ట్ హిందీ సాంగ్ రెహనుమా లాస్ట్ మంత్ రిలీజ్ అయింది ఆల్బమ్ అలాగే నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ ఇలాంటి మంచి ఆపర్చునిటీ రావడం ఇంత మంచి అవకాశం రావడం ఒక ఇంటర్నేషనల్ మూవీలో నా సాంగ్ని యూజ్ చేసుకోవడం నాకు ఐ ఫీల్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ బ్లెస్డ్ అండ్ ఆనర్డ్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు థ్యాంక్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి హూస్ రెస్పాన్సిబుల్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఇండియన్ ఐడల్ 5 అయిన తర్వాత దిస్ బీన్ కామన్వెల్త్ గేమ్స్లో ఫినాలిలో కామన్వెల్త్ గేమ్స్ క్లోజింగ్ సెరమనీలో పర్ఫామ్ చేశాను అలాగే నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ a lifetime big you know big time opportunity for me ilage mee support na tho undalani korukuntu inka kashtapadi I'll try and be a better singer and a better person every day and Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. I hope you all will love this new collaboration of Sri Ramachandra from Hyderabad singing in three different languages for a Hollywood movie, which is Narnia. Thank you so much. Kshana kshana muni kai asa pratikshana muni kai dhyasa marchamuna tirune malichamuna darine madhurame lokame rehnuma rehnuma नी तो वेलिगे लोक में रहनुमा रहनुमा नी तो वेलिगे लोक में रहनुमा रहनुमा तुझसे रोशन जहां रहनुमा रहनुमा तुझसे रोशन जहां
थैंक यू
अंदर की नमस्कार Firstly, I want to say that I absolutely love the Narnia series. I still remember the first one released on 26th Jan 2006, the same day that Rang De Basanti released, but I obviously went to see Narnia because it's such a fabulously done movie, the first as well as the second one, because the author is lovely, I've read all the books, and I'm so happy it's coming out now again, and especially that Fox has made the effort to dub it in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu so it reaches a wider audience. Which is absolutely lovely because movies like this are what not only children but families can go together and see. So I think it's lovely that it's in so many languages. And I didn't think it was possible to fall in love with Narnia all over again. But after hearing Sri Ram's music, you just fall in love with the movie all over again. I think we have to give him a round of applause because he's made us so, so proud today. He has a beautiful, beautiful voice. I can't sing to save my life, but... He has a beautiful voice and he's given it to such a venture. I think it just, as Indians, it just makes us really proud. So please go watch the movie on 3rd December, a week before the international release, because the Indian market for Narnia is the biggest in the world. And yes, please take your families as well.